And what does Margate Soul Festival do for you, Mr. Kidley?
It just lifts me. It raises all the hairs on my body. So yeah, even these ones on the top of my...
You well, haven't got any?
Oh, no.
Right, here we go. You ready? One, two, three. And there's a fella here clapping his hands, eating his dinner. And of course, it's Gary Manners. How are you doing, Gary?
Yeah, very well, mate. Thank you.
So you're enjoying the Margate Soul Festival?
Absolutely. I'm a virgin, but it's absolutely brilliant.
Three, two, one. We've got Tracy and Cassie from Essex.
Who are just heading over to Zero Radio stage.
And tell us a little bit, this is how many times you've been at the Margate Soul Festival?
Five. This is our main holiday. We don't normally go abroad. We just come to Margate every year for our holiday.
And what does Margate Soul Festival do for you?
Oh, it's brilliant.
Yeah, it's one of the best festivals that there is. But we do there go is. To lots, but this is one of the best.
Right, thank you girls. Big wave. Standing to the right-hand side of me is the one and only Dr. Psycho. How are you doing?
Yay!
The one and only Mark Smedley from My Soul, or Mr. Smedley, as we like to call you now.
You call me Deadly.
Or Deadly Smedley.
Hey.
Come here. You all right?
What a lovely dog.
Four lovely ladies. Make some noise. The Fernandez's. Standing next to me, we've got, of course, Max from Thursday Afternoons with Future Soul on Zero Radio. Tony Fernandez standing on the right-hand side of me. How are you doing, Tony?
Struggling a little bit, if truth be told. Heavy night last night.
Man himself of zeroradio.co.uk, the one and only Ian Redding, right here at the Margate Soul Festival. Tell us a little bit about your Margate Soul Festival. Have you enjoyed it so far?
Yeah, it's been good. We was there last year, we had a great time, we've come back again.
So whereabouts you from? I know it's a slight accent there.
Birmingham.
I don't want to hear you say more. On the right hand side, I want to hear you say gates. Okay? Let's have a practice. One, two, three. Come on, in
2017. Let's do it!
To the right hand side of me is the ever so lovely Louise Meehan from Soulutions. What an event!
Shimmy on that low. Love is something to hit the rhythm and your feet take over.